Whereas Uganda is ranked the second country in the world with the highest number of women business owners at 38.4%, according to a 2021 MasterCard Index of Women Entrepreneurs, a 2019 World Bank report stated that women-owned micro-enterprises in Uganda generate 30% lower profits than their male counterparts.
We don't leave you alone. We actually create a partnership with you and work with you. It's possible. There are a lot of reasons why a business will fail. And we know we expect that. We don't expect that all 100% business will succeed. That's unrealistic. We know they will fail. But not because we didn't try to support them. We'll try to support them along the way. And if it doesn't work out, maybe that was what was meant to be.
Business that is unwelcome, we encourage all interested women to join this particular cohort. There are also other cohorts that are envisaged, and even those we encourage all entrepreneurs to apply and participate in the program.
Patrick Ayota, the NSSF Deputy Managing Director, says through the program, women entrepreneurs will receive an opportunity to improve their business skills and grow their businesses.
We recognize that traditionally, the sectors in which women operate, potential investors are not paying attention. One, that's why we are targeting businesses from all sectors, first of all. Two, the reason we have the first step, which is the Business Academy, is to prepare you for the next step, which is the accelerator. So for instance, how do we help you transition from being informal to formal? That is why the key is that you've been operational for 2 years, but registration, you can do it during that initial process to demonstrate some compliance.
The NSSF High Innovator Women Accelerator MasterCard Foundation program aims to support highly impactful and scalable small and growing businesses to access seed capital and technical support for the businesses. So, why focus on women? The program targets to impact over 75,000 entrepreneurs, provide seed funding to 500 budding businesses, and create 132,000 jobs over 5 years.